Grüß Gott. Who is relevant? Who is not relevant? Who could decide it? Do I have the choice? First of all, before I believe in the choice question, do I know who I am? Who is this I who needs to have a choice? Who wants to have a choice? Who wants to have a choice? Who needs a choice? What is the I? Is it the feeling of contraction? Or is the energy, the contracted, the state of a contracted state of energy called me? Yeah, I'm me. I'm contracted. Can't you see it? I'm here in this body. No, I'm not here in this body. I'm around this body. No, I even cannot see my face. I look through these eyes. Really? Do I? I just speak. Speaking is just happening. So, confusion? Clarity. Someone being clear about who he is not, about who she isn't, who she is. Can you be clear about who you are? If you could know yourself, yourself would be an object. Do you want to be an object that can be known? Wouldn't this be hell? Isn't this hell? In the moment you think you would know yourself, and all you can know is an object. You can only be yourself. You are yourself. You cannot not be what you are. And everything I can know. What can it be? Information? Am I information? Or maybe you can say, oh, I understand from the heart, intuitively. But I say, what you are even doesn't know what heart is or what intuition, what intuitive is. What should it be? Spontaneous arising of recognition of a realization? Yes? No? Now I see the light, and I see that there is this awareness in which the light appears. This awareness, where I'm aware about the awareness, so I cannot be this awareness, and I cannot be the light, because I can be aware of both. So what is prior and beyond awareness and light, form and sound? That what I am, that what I cannot know. Or in being it, I absolutely know it. It's even wrong to say that I cannot know it. No. No, no, no. But as a relative I, eyeing around, I, this is my I have to, I want to, I like to, I decide to, everything circling around this ignorance of I. It's like ignorance. It's the ignorance of an individual. But I heard that ignorance is bliss. If you would know everything, It would be fucking boring. Because you would know everything. Each moment. You couldn't stand in front of the darkness of existence. The not knowing of the next moment. It wouldn't be exciting or amazing anymore because you would know it. You would know everything. But thanks God, there is no one who could know everything. And that there is even no one who needs to know anything. Who needs to know anything. Who should need it? Yeah. Who should need it? I. Yeah, why should I need to know everything? Because I feel insecure? Because I feel insecure? Who is it? Who is it? Who is full of fear about the pain which could maybe go? Come and go. The suffering. I mean, the loss of the human being. The end of mankind. Or whatever. Yeah, thanks God. There never has ever been anyone in heaven. And there never will any be one. And there never will anyone be in hell. Thanks God there is no God. Thanks God that there is no God. That this is the ultimate medicine. That there may be, or that there could be, million and billions of diseases. But no one ever had any disease. Because who is it? The person? The body? Who is the person? Who is the body? Who claims to have a person? To have a body? Who claims to be ill? Who claims to suffer? Who claims to have joy and to have experiences? I, only I. The absolute I, playing a relative game of me. Me is trying to be absolute. Absolute trying and never succeeding and never becoming absolute. Why? Because you cannot become what already is. Yeah. Happy whateverness. Auf Wiedersehen. And Gesundheit. Tschüss.